first makeup tutorial is a sugar skull painting with my model Zoe in honor of Dia de los Muertos. Make sure to follow her on her Instagram on the comments below. I have so many makeups with her, but never have a tutorial with her as my model. The main idea of this look is to make the sugar skull completely different from the regular traditional sugar skulls that you may see on other makeup tutorials. All products and details are listed down below, and let's get to it! First off, I'm using from the Mayron palette different colors and highlighting where it's all bone in her body, including skin. I'm using small super brush from e.l.f., but any concealer brush will do. You want one that can still do really well the brush strokes. I'm using red, orange, yellow, bright green, bright blues, and dark blue. But be abstract with this. You pretty much are contouring normal, but with other colors. Then, what you're going to do is to outline all the bones and hollow areas of the skull, the eyes, the nose, and part of the cheeks, also including the vertebra, adding smooth lines representing the rib cage. Have fun with this. It doesn't have to look perfect at first. You still need to have some shading in the bones and the hollow areas too. Some traditional lines and designs on the sugar skull, making the eyes look like flowers, flower on the bottom of the chin, and a spiderweb on top. Then you will be creating part of the teeth. It's mostly line, nothing fancy, and adding some designs then and there. Then what you're going to do is to shadow all the parts that you've drawn in for the bones with a black eyeshadow and using a little bit of brown eyeshadow. This is a long process, but just take your time. Like I said, it doesn't have to look perfect. This is my favorite part. What you're going to do is to take white, gold, and pink water paint from the Mayron palette with a lot of water and just splatter the paint all over her face and her body. I kind of forgot to do some shadowing and some shading in the teeth, so just paint and do that shadow on the teeth. Everything will glow for you. White paint from the Mayron palette to create some highlights all around, and then adding Ben 9 Sparkle Royal Blue and Neon Orange all over her body, and adding some drawn in flowers with red paint from the Mayron palette. I suggest you to try all this in front of a mirror and create. You're using yourself as a canvas. But if you want to try it on another person like I did, it's fine too. Thank you so much for watching my first makeup tutorial, and please subscribe. Please be posted to check out my next makeup tutorial coming soon. Follow my model Zoe Lynn Rosas on her Instagram on the comment below, and I will see you guys later. Bye.